Will do. I will let him know that he is a scrub the next time I see him out there. Alright, so we got Pikmon and Kick. Both of them not using their mains. Kick going DK, which I know he has, and Pikmon going with zero suit. Three socks each. Ooh, and that conversion. That up here really goes through everything. A double spike. Strong head shake or head nod. Going D for it, but unfortunately he does not get it. High risk, high reward, I suppose. And I have no idea about this matchup, but it would seem that it looks like every other DK matchup where you kind of just don't want to get grabbed. Chief lost to Bebop. Switch? Nope, they're gonna stay their characters. Pretty hard about which stage he's gonna go to. Are we gonna see the switch? Here we are. Is Link's worst matchup how? That's what I would like to know. Alright, it should be an easy edge guard. Yep. Ooh! The unexpected spike hitbox. When he goes up high for it, gets the kill, the taunt. Now this looks like a pretty hard matchup for DK. Game & Watch is just coming in with his sausages, bacon, fares, bears. Looks like Kick has to just wait for an opening. That should change. No good links, no gold, plus free, this is plus free. Yep, and we see the 9. Yeah, I think Bebop only started recently showing up. I know he went to ePG for a couple weeks now. I played him as well, but it's definitely, he makes really smart decisions. Double Nair. The winner is And I'm gonna predict that we are gonna see the Bowser. Either at Battlefield or Green Hill. Oh, there it is. Yep. And he takes you to Battlefield. What's up with the DK? They decided to both use their secondaries first game, and I think it's like a thing that they have. But Pikmon lost, and he went to Game & Watch, so now he's going back to Bowser. I would update my own name, but I have no idea how. Up the other shield. Comes down with a dare. Is he gonna get back? No. Alright, things are looking grim for Kick. I say as Pikmon SDs. It happens, it happens. Then we got your boy Llama Juice hopping on. I do, somewhat. Game of Peace. Did you see the first couple of games? They both went their secondaries. Pikmon went Zero Suit, Kick went DK, and after that they won against each other and they just switched off back to their mains. It's gonna be really difficult. Oh, he actually gets it down. I believe they had a 2-stock lead. But with all the bacon coming at him, I feel like it's really hard for Bowser to approach. Game. That's the game.